Scripting history, two Indian-American children have won the world's prestigious Spelling Bee contest, with one of them also becoming its youngest winner as the community's complete dominance in the prestigious annual competition continued. Jairam Jagdish Hathwar, 13, and Nihar Sai Reddy Janga, 11, were declared co-champions of the Scripps National Spelling Bee after a tense final, with seven of the last 10 finalists being Indian-Americans, ended in a tie for the third year in a row.